Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play
Star Wars Mysteries of the Sith.
TM. With me, Demonox. When we last left off, the Rebels are once more in trouble as their base is getting attacked. We have re-established communication, part of the communications array, and we are currently going to try and steal the shuttle.
Imperial shuttle. I'm preparing to lift off to the asteroids. I'll contact you when I have them neutralized.
Understood. Better make it fast. Their primary force will be here in no time.
Whee! I earned stars. Two. I found two zeros. Ooh. Projection. Seeing. Speed. Push. Choose four. Okay. Ooh, we got all sorts. Projection. I wonder these. Can I remove these? I want lightsaber throw. It's awesome. I don't know what projection does. But I'll pull them out of them. You can't do this stuff, so. So you push. You know what? No, let's have push. We've got pull. Let's have push. Bring that speed up how fast you can go. And we'll get that thing faster. Asteroid crust. No one will see us coming. I've got bright lights and I can't see. That's gonna close stuff, close some things. Make the screen a bit darker, so I can actually see what I'm doing. And I can see you guys. That's better. Okay, so this thing's gonna start me with a bang. Game died.
Thank you.
appear on the screen.
This is Kyle.
So we kill them every time. Boop, boop. I'm gonna have projection. You know what? Go try it out. Right, so we're here. We've done the mission. We've done the blabbage. I'm saving so we don't have to do all that again. Generous of them. I don't think there should be a secret way in this place. That's a secret. Right, good points for that. You should really... objection. I am just going to take him out. don't really have any bullets in all shapes and sizes here. Alright, so apart from this thing costing me all my ammo to try and kill it. Oh, and I just saw a hole. Why was my feeling I was not meant to go out that way? Yeah. I did. Right, so what I essentially did was be a complete fool and go the whole way. So I went the wrong way entirely. In Death Heavy, I went the hard way. I think is a slightly easier way. Turned on, I can't. Ugh, what's going on? I have not. I got turned on. What am I looking at here? Slide toggle. Activator. What am I using right now? And I have no idea what it is. I pressed the button and picked it up. I picked up something. I'm not sure what it was, but I went here. don't understand why I turned on. External camera, internal camera. I don't understand what I just turned on. I turned on some sort of zoomed in camera. This episode's going slightly long because I'll just hit the button to start my. Ambush them. I still want to know what on earth I picked up. I picked up some weird thing that made me zoom in. No, that item was that way, so it was a zoom in thing, and I don't know what it did or what I did to get it on. I activated something, and the next thing I know, I'm zoomed. Oh, the other one, the other side of the wall. And this one. That's because I am full on beat ammo. We'll go like this now. It's like sneak, sneak, sneak. Well, the guy's underneath me. And the guy's in there, and I'm saving because I've just realised that we have been going for quite a while. Dude, I don't know what I picked up before, but this sight is awesome. I can see where they all are. And I just realized I have no armor. I have no shields. Oops! But welcome back, folks. More the asteroid, I think. So until then. Until then. I'll catch you all later. See ya!